What's up, you guys? Saiyan Carnage here. Today I'm going to be doing an unboxing. I'm going to be unboxing, if I get up here, the 80th anniversary Marvel Legends Captain America shield. Right off the bat, this thing's huge. Like, it's really freaking big. This is the front of the box. To the side. This is the back. It's 24 inches, so it's just like the 75th anniversary, but I believe that 75th one was made out of aluminum. I'm not too sure. This year for Halloween, I'm going to be cosplaying Captain America, but I didn't want to spend so much on the shield. This just so happened to come up at one of my buddies' store at GameStop. Shout out to him. He hooked me up. And yeah, I'm going to be unboxing that today. This is inside of the box. You got Captain America right there. Let's open. Let's open this guy. I need a blade. Give me just a second. Okay. Alright. Okay. So, get this out. And here is the shield. I gotta take this apart real quick. You guys. Wow, this shield is really, really nice. There you go. I know some of you guys are gonna bash me, like, why are you opening it? I mean, why not? Why not? I already told you guys I'm gonna be cosplaying. So, wow. I know the 75th anniversary was more movie accurate. This one's more comic book accurate. But I mean, shield's a shield. I mean, it comes with. See, it's good. It's gonna be locked up in the back. It has zip ties. In the back, I'm gonna have to cut those off. Alright, just give me a sec, guys. Work with me. Oh, no, I want this thing to fucking work. Shit! Nah, fuck whatever. Okay. Alright, now that that's loose. Wow. Whoa. Wow. This is freaking awesome. And there. Everybody. Is the shield. Google the instructions. I'll show you back right now. Seems look like a little. Hasbro. Wow. This is what the back looks like. It's pretty similar. It's really nice. I like the color of it. The strap's really nice. It's adjustable. Big forearms. So you can adjust it, which is really cool. I like that. The one thing you gotta test fit and make sure is that I know Cap likes to hang it from the back. I gotta do something to figure that out to make it fit in the back, but it's really nice, really good piece. I really like it a lot. I can't wait to use it for cosplay. And just to have it hanging around. I don't know where I'm gonna put it at. Like I said, this thing's really big. But yeah, it's like a really high quality plastic. Like the aluminum, but I mean, it is really, really nice. Nice and made. The colors are really good. Yeah. That is the Captain America 80th anniversary Marvel Legends. Simple as that. Nothing else to it. I'll send it back again. Completely detailed. It says not as accurate as 75th anniversary, but I mean, hey. Just wanted to be America's ass this year, so. Why not? So, until next time, guys. I don't know what next time is gonna be, but. Actually, no. I'll probably post when I actually have the whole suit on and everything. But. Until next time, guys. Saiyan Carnage.